What up, eggheads? How you doing? I'm doing pretty fine. Thanks for asking. Welcome back to Metro 2033 Redux. Haven't played this game in quite some time, but from the last video, I recall there being blobs. I just read the title of my last video. I didn't even bother to look at it because I remembered all of a sudden that I need to make this video. And it's getting kind of late, so yeah. Oh, shit. Wait, what? Oh, I remember this now. Wait a second, wasn't this? I could have sworn this was literally the very beginning of the game. Am I mistaken?
Glad to see you, Colonel.
This was...
Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
Dude, this was the dream I had in the very beginning of the game, I think. Yes! Yes, it was! Well, that's a great way to start this game. Starting it the way that I started the game in the first place. Awesome. Oh, shit. I remember this very much. I went to hiding. Oh, God, no. Save me. Save me. Shit. Bang. Oh, fuck. They're everywhere. They are freaking everywhere. They are everywhere. No. Back the hell off me, please. Oh my god, you guys are everywhere. Dear god. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Oh, wow. Dear god, help me. Help me. Help me. I don't like these mutants at all. I don't like them. I'm running for my life. You deal with them. I'm running. Oh shit. Look. Oh, come on. Okay, no running away from them. No. Be a good doggy. Be a good doggy. Fire! Oh, okay. I guess he just says that no matter what. Oh, what? What the hell just happened? Yeah, this looks a little bit tougher. Bam. Bam. Okay, what else? Oh, wait. Damn, I missed it. Oh, my. Really? Rawr! Wait, oh no! Oh boy. Oh, I don't have any. What the hell? What the hell? Where's all my ammo? Did I really not have ammo to begin with? Oh man. That's not good. Well, gotta heal. Or die. Wait, what just happened? Oh, okay. Those aren't demons, those are just the flying doggies. Mm-mm. Holy crap, they're strong, though. Bye, buddy! Oh. Hey there, how you doing? Mm-mm. Jesus. If this is what radiation does... I kind of want to be mutant now. I want to just sprout wings and fly like a dragon. Okay, well, you know you can run a little bit faster. Oh, boy. Can you deal with them? While I change my gas mask? Deal with them. Screw you, man. There, deal with them. Deal with him! Damn it! Oh boy, how do I do this again? I don't remember how to reload this. It says I have ammo for it, but I don't know how to reload it. How do I? Gotta remember. Out of my way. There, run. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Oh boy, what the hell? Oh! You can't get me while I'm in the bus! You can't get me while I'm in here, you losers! Anything in here, though? Oh, what the? What just got me? I glitched into the bus thinking I was safe. And I guess I wasn't! Changing. Ooh, hello. Give me this. Give me all that. I want this stuff. Give me. Okay. Well, that helps. That helps a lot. Because now I actually got ammo. I still don't know how to exactly use this, though. Oh, hi. 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 It's literally just spraying all over the damn place. Dear God, save me. Save me, senpai. Stay down. Stay the hell down. Okay, guys, I finally figured out how to pump the damn flamethrower. I forgot how to do it. You gotta hold R. And then, I was pressing R and then trying to pump it. Just gotta keep my distance first. Oh boy. Get off me! I don't have the time. Oh man. Oh great. Okay, maybe I should pump after I deal with these. This ain't good. I'm trying to get out of here. Please hurry up. Save my ass. Go, 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 go.
Come on, let's do it.
Oh, safe shelter. Shelter, let's get in here and hide.
Take a look in that room.
In here? Yes. Come on. Locked. I got some ammo. That's cool, Ellie. Oh, hi. Yes. I got health. As long as we're in here, we're fine. God damn it, man. Screw you. Ugh. Every time I get hit, I always feel like I gotta do this. No, you're still alive. Oh God, I'm running for my dear life now. Oh boy. Hurry up.
No, quiet.
Oh, shut up. We need to speed up this thing. God, this is one massive herd. I can see why everyone ran away from the surface. This place is horrifying. I don't like it.
This way.
Oh, great. Now, the thing about this game is it's considered a horror, but I don't find it to be scary. I just find, like, these monsters, like, the thought of, like, there being constant threat, it's intimidating. But a lot of people mix up intimidation with horror, with fear.
Easier said than done.
So now what?
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator.
I'd rather not.
We'll try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
So we're just gonna launch up or something? Or are we gonna fall down? We're gonna fall down.
Come on, Suga! Come on!
Oh, well you did it. Oh, we're going up. Oh boy, we're picking up. Oh boy, we're going pretty fast. Uh-oh. I still don't understand how I'm exactly flying up. We're going up, but whatever. Physics! Oh, wow. Did I just... Oh, what the hell just happened here? What just happened? Mind explaining to me... Well, damn. 3, 2, 1, bam. What the hell? Please don't tell me. Dear God, please don't tell me there's monsters up here somehow. If they're the gorillas, especially. If it's gonna be the gorillas, I swear to God. Okay, I need to go this way now, it seems. Oh, boy. Nope, that ain't where I go. I don't know where to go. Mm-mm. Get me out of there. Oh, God. There. Oh, there's a hole. Oh. Jump! I'm running. Oh, where do I go? Oh, stairs. Of course. Stairs. Oh, God. I'm here, man. I'm here. Let's get going. Oh, wait. I gotta go through this. Hooray! Shelter! Oh, no. No! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I killed it. But it looks like you're dead. Can I at least have your gun? I would really appreciate your zappy zap gun. Shit! Whatever.
Move, boy, move. Everything depends on you now.
I would really like your stuff. Can I have some of your stuff at least? Whatever. Okay, so I gotta keep moving up, apparently. Gotta get going, gotta go fast, gotta go speed. Not that way. Wait, I'm stuck. Okay, there we are. Climbing up to the very top. Hope to find some ammunition there. Nothing here, so I guess I gotta go here. Grab the ladder? Grabbing on the ladder. Wow. Aha! What? Don't look down! Don't look down! Oh, you look down, man. Damn it, R2. Faster! Faster! Oh, great. Let go of that and get up. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Bye, ladder. Oh boy! Nothing there. Man, I would literally just be falling through these railings the whole time. And I would just really hurt my crotch in real life. Ooh, stairs! Oh! Thank you for giving me some more time. Is that it? Oh no, there's more stairs! Stairs! Wait, what? Stairs!
He's here.
Hello, Dark Ones, how you doing? I don't bring anything except for guns! Yeah, changing. I think I gotta go this way. Whoop. Whoop. Or not. Well, shit. Time to go back up. Up we go, up we go, up we go, over here. I guess I just gotta turn this way then, maybe? No? Be careful and be observant. Wah. 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 Wait, what? What the hell, man? I was on the bar! What am I supposed to do there? I heard someone say, come in, Artyom. I don't know how to respond to that. No responding to that. I do have to come out here, it seems. Oh, I could just do this whole time. Well, that works. Hello. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. We're getting close. I sense it. We are very close to the top. Whoop. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Whoop. Hold on to the ledge. Ah, yes. Holding on, holding on, holding on. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, I guess I wasn't supposed to do that. Up we go. Up we go. Oh, shit. Ah. All right, then. I guess I'm still alive. Whoop. Ah, but we gotta do this again. Da 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 da. Out of the way, please, you stupid metal bar. Oh, come on. Damn debris is so annoying. Ugh, jump. This game turned into a platformer. It turned from a blood and gore scene to basically just me doing platforming. I ain't got a problem with that. Whoop.
Whoop. Whoop. Skibblooshki. Oh. 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 Do I gotta quickly tap anything? George, George, Georgia, the jungle. Watch out for that tree. Ow. Ow. Quickly. Quickly. Smash it. Up we go. Oh my god, I do not have the... I personally would never have the endurance to do this. Ugh. I suck at climbing shit. I couldn't even do monkey bars. I can't do monkey bars for the life of me. Okay, now that I'm up here, what the hell am I supposed to do? Jump there? Oh, I gotta jump here, I think. Whoosh! Oh! Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby! Huh? Where am I supposed to go? Do I need to grab onto that? What the hell do I do? I gotta get up there. How do I get up there? What? Jump! Yes, yes, yes. Jump! Climb that! I can't climb that. Well, why the hell not? Climb it. Climb it. Climb that! Climb that damn vine right now. Oh, great. And I'm always being on a timer. Great. Well, I can still climb this, though. Ooh, boy. What the hell? What am I? I don't know what I'm supposed to climb. Woo! That was the weirdest way to die ever. I, like, literally landed so perfectly fine. And he's like, ah. Thanks for the explanation, game. I really have no clue. Oh, I gotta go up there. Whoosh. And now I'm just falling as soon as I jump. Climb, you damn son of a bitch. You damn son of a bitch! Do-do-do-do-do-do. I hate my life. Jump. 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 Yes. Okay. I think this is right. There's a ladder right there. Right? Isn't that a ladder? Oh boy. Jump. Son of a bitch. I swear to God. Wait, one sec. Is there a... You son of a bitch. God damn it, Tony. Why are you such an airhead? There was a ladder here this whole time. Oh my god, I just wasted like 4 minutes of my life with that. Aww. Don't you dare touch me, you dark ones. Don't you dare touch me. Oh, okay. Haha! Here's where I put the laser. Why is RTM so quiet? Ooh, solar power too.
The signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
Damn, you must have some really good precision with lasers, RTM, because that is a pretty far... Don't you dare do anything, Dark Ones! I swear to God. Shut up. No. Uh-huh. Good luck with that, man. I got a flamethrower. Oh, okay. I guess the flamethrower is useless. Where the hell am I? What the hell? Okay, I guess I gotta do like a actual cross thing. Haha! Or not. That was not the answer, Artyom. That was not the answer. Let's go right here. Oh my god. Hi. Why are you trying to stop me? What the hell, guys? I'm guessing those are mutated humans or something. They have to be mutated humans, but why are they trying to stop me? I'm just trying to survive. Hello, hello. Ooh. Okay, so let's just keep moving this way. Fuck you. I ain't surrendering. I went too far for this shit. I'll fight you. Oh, come on. Come on. There's just so much. Really? This level is ridiculous. I don't see him. What the hell is that? Why is it bright there? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. What the hell? This is trippy. I just gotta stay away from- Yes. Oh shit, come on. Oh no. Oh no, they're chasing me. Oh boy. Get the hell out of there, Artyom. No. No, 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 no. I swear to God, if I fell in real life. Oh, thank you. I'm still alive. Oh, great. I'm still part of this mind trip. God damn it. Jump. Oh, great. Go away! I don't want you to touch me. Don't stop chasing me. No, bye bye. It's a good thing they're slow. Ah, great. I got choices now. Nothing there. No. Gotta keep running. Gotta go speed. Gotta go speed. This way. Yes, right way. Okay. Jump. And jump! I'm out. Woo! Yeehaw, ye doggies! What the hell? Oh! Wrong way. Yeep, beep, 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 beep. Ah, cha, cha, cha. Ah, cha, 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 cha. Keep making pass, please. Keep on making those pass for me, please. I understand. He's coming to destroy us. I need to surrender. Stop him. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, hello. Who are you? Oh, hey.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him. Stop him.
It isn't hostile. It isn't hostile. This is a trick. I choose to flee. It's not hostile. It's not hostile. It's slowly walking here, but it's not hostile. So I don't shoot. Unless it... Let me just have the aim on it. Just to make sure. Okay. No. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're a bad boy. Stay down, man. Stay down. Stay down if you want to live. Bam. There's another headshot. Dear God. Stop walking in my direction. Bam. It just keeps walking in my direction. Why? Alright. Well, it seems I ended up killing a dark one. I don't know who gave me the gun exactly. I don't understand what the whole entire meaning to that was, but... Interesting. Oh, boy. Wow, that FPS though. Okay, so nuclear bombs are going off. I think they're gonna have to wipe out the entire freaking surface. Don't hit me. Oh, man. Well, there I am. Well, I actually get to see how I look. Would you look at that? Okay, those weren't nuclear bombs, but they were just highly explosive.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won.
Why are the subtitles so, like, delayed?
I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Did we already finish the game? Wow, I took my break, like, at the wrong time. Well, then. I'm confused. I'm kind of lost. Like, what was the whole entire meaning to the Dark Ones? Do we use missiles just to make an area for us to live in? Because, you know, the mutants are still there. And maybe we nuked that place specifically because just removed the Dark Ones so that we don't need to see them as hostile anymore because they were constantly killing us. That's a possibility, but we're still going to be living in the Metro, so I wouldn't say that's really a good ending, but you're kind of put in a situation where there really isn't a good ending. Kind of like Mad Max, where you're in already a post-apocalyptic setting. You're not going to automatically fix everything with missiles or anything like that. You can't fix it. It's destroyed. So I guess I don't know. Either way, though, the whole entire game from the beginning to end was still pretty fun, and I just gotta say it again, I really messed up with taking the break right at the last episode of Metro 2033 Redux. But anyways, if you guys liked this video, be sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in another episode. Bye-bye, everybody. Love you all.